seen before. Also, if you're watching on your phone and you would like this to be a little bit bigger or zoom in at all, Shh. guessing it's all for a good reason. Doesn't make much sense if you ask me. Okay. I missed one step. So that is why. No. Oh. I guess it is supposed to be a little bit obtuse. I thought it would be uniform, would you not? But the pamphlet clearly says otherwise. That's fitting. It's kind of cute, if you think about it or look at it. Good job, Lego. may find surprising, but I have not seen The Mandalorian. I do not have Disney Plus, so I am unable to. So, it would be nice if there were no spoilers for when the time actually comes to finally watch that show. I hear it is quite good. And I'm curious to hear your thoughts. If you think it would be a good show to watch, given my perspective, I don't like the modern type of Star Wars because I feel like they kind of pushed out a lot of movies and shows to where it was too much. Just to make some money. So, oops, wrong spot. So I'm not sure how I feel about everything just yet. So with just that little piece of information, do you think it is still a good show to watch? That's right. That doesn't feel right, though. Let's do a little check back. Oh, that's why. We forgot to put our smooth little tan piece in wherever it may be. Where are you, smooth tan? Oh, wait, it's already in. so it just sits in there at the moment. All right. My goodness. All right, kind of was figured from what we just did, just repeating the same thing, but a little bit inverted. Sorry that there aren't as many piece sounds. It's kind of hard with the smaller pieces, but I'm trying my best. Mask now. haven't seen the show. So how would I know? Flip them upside down. Put that smack dab in the middle. Oh, looks like we're doing some feet now. Next. Lot. lots of lightsaber pieces goes. Oh, that's what we're missing. Diagonal. Get in there. Well, oh, did I miss? Yes, I did. Mistake, unfortunately, on my end. Now we put this diagonal, then we put on the blaster. Bam. Almost done. Load up his side with some sabers. Blaster in his hand. That's kind of funny. So, silver and black. Base. And that's it. So, as you can see, another two piece left over, which was the mistake piece. This wasn't used, so I'll put this right there. So let's move out our extra pieces, put this aside, and see what we built tonight. Actually, let's move out this instruction manual and clear up just a little bit before we get a closer look, shall we? Okay, so here is our Mandalorian all around. Honestly, it's kind of weird that Lego keeps messing up my pieces or in bags, so whatever. It's not worth the hassle. And then the child. So kind of neat. Very cool, honestly. And that's it for tonight, everybody. I hope you enjoyed. Very short and simple video tonight. But anyway, I hope you have yourself many sweet dreams. And until next time, I hope you all stay safe. And vegetables.